Really thought, especially since they got 10 early against this poor secondary, that maybe they stay in the game by just making it a shootout, almost like a college game, Texas Tech Baylor sort of thing.
And I saw the exact opposite, Tom Byrne. When you get ahead 10-0 and then you get the ball back with that same lead, you have an opportunity to begin to try to run the clock. Whether you do that successfully or not, give it the old college effort. Yeah,